Yeah, Black Mob, BC, alright y'all. Stop racism, cause you fucking cap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, I experienced racism first and second hand. I pray to no God, no white man. As far as slavery, yeah, the shit was planned by the white man that you call God. Whites dominate the world on a strength for God. That's why I took big guns, no bodyguard. To everybody listening, we are God, we are one. Starving in a ghetto, crackers born with real guns. And it's an illusion, the world is still fucking enslaved. We living on the fucking white man's word. And that's the reason there's a white man's world. There's no heaven, there's no hell. Closest hell is the fucking jail cell. Closest heaven is the Illuminati. Your soul inserted into another body. Stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, 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 nowadays, crackers hide their racism in their mind. They calling us niggas. Fuck racism should be a sin. And with a white God, blacks never win. White's lying, talking about that's a heaven. The afterlife, the same as life. White God need to get his soul right. Right is good, left is evil. You a devil worship, well, yeah, I see you. Non-existent, no, I don't wanna be you. The Bible was wrote by some fucking white man who was Illuminati members. Even back then, is it a coincidence that there is no evidence of the stories that existed in the Bible? White God, why we lied to you? For you to control the world through religious books and Bibles. Black God, racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap. Cause listen, stop racism, cause you fucking crap.